but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man, how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Still ain't called a roll, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. My fans, this will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim. That's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die, too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out? Said your girlfriend's pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother, I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show, I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dawg, come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way it lies.
I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight. Well, I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right. It's like I'm in flight, high off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain, I love her, the more I suffer. I suffocate, right before I'm about to drown. She resuscitates me, she fucking hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back, we're running right back. Here we go again, it's so insane. When it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed, I snap. Who's that dude? I don't even know his name. I laid hands on him, I never stoop so low again. I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. It's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting fucking sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the phrase that the culprit controls you both. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my fault. I'ma tie it to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright,
time. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse, forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm. Letting you know that you're not alone. Holla if you feel like you've been
okay,
down
proclaim
the same
with the and shit and cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed. CD was aired, perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, blow. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down, but I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather, cold or warm. So starting today, I'm breaking out of this cage.
I'm standing up, I'ma face my demons.
I'm manning up, I'ma hold my ground.
I've had enough, now I'm so fed up. Time to put my life back together right now.
My decision to get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this room like my daughters and raise it. You couldn't lift a single shingle on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever weather.
Yeah. I'm just gonna write down my first thoughts. See where this takes me. Cause I feel like I wanna punch the world in the fucking face right now. Yeah.
Here we go, I should've known I was bound to get pulled into some bullshit. Sooner or later, you little haters are too jealous of us to love us. You hate it, G-Unit made it. Then OB's coming, D-Twizzy's coming, you're sick to your stomach. 50% if it's 50 cent, the other 50% if it's whose color of skin it is. But if you even considering taking our label down, you better find our building and fly a fucking plane into it. But I ain't trying to get too intricate into it, I'm just trying to give you a little hint for your own benefit. Cause then it's gonna get to the point where it escalates into some other shit. Then I'ma flip, then I'ma get to stomping in my Air Force One.
bones. Be able to tell if it's two birds or it's one. It's just gonna feel like so many feet kicking you. You think Nike just made these in the cleats and the shoe. I don't know what it is or what it could be, but I get a woody when these pussies try to push me, thinking they gon' put me in a position to pickle me. Y'all tickle me pink, I think I'd just rather have pink tickle me. Hickory tickory dock, tickety dock, tickety. A little bit of the diggity dock, diggity, mixed with a little bit of the jiggity chicken with a small pinch of biggie. Look at me, I'm Mr. Bomb Diggity.
We are realists, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and kill your neighbor. OBD, Twizy, G, Unit, 50, Shady, Records, we the label for sure. We are realists, neighbor. Don't try to act like you don't feel our labor. This we gon' fuck around and steal your paper. OBD, Twizy, G, Unit, 50, we gon' kill your fucking label for sure.
Yeah, Shady in the place to be seen, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Still watch what you say to me, punk, cause I'm on probation in less than 6 months. You ain't no killer, you a pussy. That ecstasy done got you all emotional and mushy. You loud mouths, pray to God, hoping no one's listening. See 50 coming for me. Oh my God, my position, no one will pay attention to me. Please, got it, here I go. Give me this pill. Ecstasy done got me feeling so invincible. Now all of a sudden, I'm a fucking madman. Screams like I'm Pac, but I'm not. Enemies, Hennessy. Acting like I'm great, but I'm fake, I'm crazy. Sweat drip, get me off this trip. Someone stop this train, some say my brain is all corrupted. Fuck from this shit, I'm stuck, I'm addicted to these drugs. I'ma quit, fucker,
come hit me. Motherfucker, if you want Shady, if I was still here now, he would never ride with ya. Nah, 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 nah. Get off that E, before you try to come and fuck with me. It's half the math here now, Shady Records got it locked. Nah, 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 nah.
Fucking punk pussy, fuck you, chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. What the fuck's with that? Get on the track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictment. Fight me, bitch, I got 2 cases and probation. Fight me. What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he has? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing you have in this world, a little girl? And I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no chopping rocks, but what you know about it, bop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just ripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches off after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles, to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spinning your whole paper. Checks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Vanilla Ice, Philippines beans and rice. I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead. Kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head. Go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom. Slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you. She wouldn't get a fuck out of you because you're broke as fuck. You suck. You're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well, then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you threw some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap.
Shady Records, still after math. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking, cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. Fake ass gangsters.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Probably gonna think that I'm talking about you when you're goddamn right I am. Look at you, this is the minimal I could diss you. Subliminally, but I think criminal instinct has pushed me to the brink. My pussy is a stink, he still loves me, cause he puts me in his ink. He doesn't he? Still isn't he? Now I'm just playing tug of war with his heart cause he misses me. I can still fuck him and leave him whenever I feel frisky. And it's no risk of disease cause he ain't with anyone, is he? This bitch really think she can get me if she still wants me. Driving across country, strapped up to the front seat, missing all the front teeth, thinking to herself, when's the next time he's gonna punch me? I told this cunt she's gonna overdo it once, and once she does, she'll be stuffed up in a trunk crunchy, scrunched up in a ball, bunched up nice and comfy. Fuck around, get dumped in a lake for you dumb me, you cunning little cunt, deceitful witch, you thought you had me till my shrink told me this.
I'd like to help you your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
I feel like a serial killer. I keep dumping bodies in the lake. I'ma get caught and sent up the river. I shiver when I think of the company I keep. How do I know she ain't gonna kill me when I sleep? I shriek every time she hands me something to drink. Sex kept us together when we slept together. Everything was all better. She made me feel like a king. Slowly she began lowering my self-esteem. She go to the club and not answer the phone when I call her. And I just bought her a truck for $50,000. Accused me of doing drugs and scream and holler. Then I find a bag of coke on her, some marijuana. And all I know is every time I go to them hiding spots, wherever she hides a blow, them little bags of dope, there was a pile of coke that's growing smaller. And that was just a while ago, and I wouldn't even let on like I know. What was I supposed to do? Call her out on it? We just argued. Say she put it there on purpose and flipped the whole script. Ooh, she's a manipulative evil bitch, a cunning little cunt, little deceitful witch. She thought she had me till my shrink told me this.
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover.
Damn. Seems like I just woke up or something. I guess I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey, yo. It's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. It's some shit I was going through. It's everybody else.
I'm back. I'm packing up my shit. As much shit in the car as I can fit. And I'm driving as far as I can get. Away from these problems. To all of my sorrows I forget. What's tomorrow like? It's tonight. I'm starting life again. Get to the corner and stop. Fuck am I going? Besides psycho, when I fantasize, starting my whole life over, yeah, right. Oh, and I might go and get hypnotized so I don't even recognize no one. I try to look alive, but there's nothing like holding your head up high when you're dead inside and I just hide. So in case you're wondering why am I inside showing, cause I done spilled all my guts and those are mine. So I'm picking them up and stuffing them back. Fuck it, I've done enough in this rap shit. Recovery brought me nothing but that. Right where I wasn't, perhaps this could have been my victory lap if I wasn't on the verge of relapse.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave.
Seems to be the reoccurrent main theme. The shit I would daydream as a kid. I was 18. I went from an irate teenager to still raging as adult. Amazing. Back then I put anything into the rhyme. Whether it was sad, mad, happy, or angry, I spit it. The mainstream, I hit it. Hey me, I did it. Did what? Haley, baby, I didn't mean to make you 80% of what I rapped about. Maybe I should've did a better job at separating shady and entertaining from real life, but the same thing is still the hardest thing to explain. It's the craziest shit I've ever seen. And back then it was like I ain't even bother taking into consideration you and day being older and may hear me say things I didn't. A, me, and B just ain't me.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. Before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
thank you for coming out. Hope you enjoyed the show. Until next time.
Therapy. I hated that idea. Probably because I felt like it was weak to go there, or like, I don't know what it was exactly, or I just felt like, as a guy, I didn't want to like sit there and tell somebody all my feelings, even though I do it in music. Because when most people think of OCD, like I said, you think...
The cliche.
Yes, you think... Yeah. And those things are very real, because you can jump all around to those things. But then some people just have stuff that's like in their head that they're constantly like, their brain just keeps spinning and spinning, and that happens to me.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his corner, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience, while everybody is watching in the party, applauding it. You're a sick while I'm caught up in deep thought again, contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing the colonopin while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. If the Ramada ain't holding on, it's a pill bottle then. Pick my finger and swirl it from the bottom and mixer, I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with got all over me dead bodies behind the counter shit. Guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again. 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. I said 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them.
I have a skeleton in my closet, under my bed, not under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
I have a skeleton in my closet, under my bed, not under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
In the bucket. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. She puts the lotion in the bucket. They put the lotion on the skin, or else it gets the holes again. I took in my slash lights and gas. Last fight was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun. I got half bite of the jack. My last bike and a half, a flashlight of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped him in Christmas lights, put them into the stinking tub, cut him up into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water. That ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder manslaughter begun. The sight of blood excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling and screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passageway around him, and it's got to be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can scream all that he wants. Stop up his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from dropping him up. Cause it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door, and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. I said, 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, and body's laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them.
I have a skeleton in my closet, under my bed, not under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
I have a skeleton in my closet, under my bed, not under my faucet. And you know I can keep you frosted.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Check.
Bombs, no arms, up.
etymological dictionary.
Leave a candle
for me. I don't see why you don't see like I do. But it just dawned on me, you lost the sun. Tina's fighting you, it's dark. Let me turn on the lights and brighten me, enlighten you. I don't think you realize what you mean to me. Not the slightest clue, cause me and you were like a crew. I was like your sidekick, you gon' either wanna fight when I get off this fucking mic, or you gon' hug me. But I'm out of options, there's nothing else I can do. Cause
I'm about to lose my mind. You've been gone.
Seems like your own opinion's not one you can form. Can't make a decision, you keep questioning yourself. Second guessing, and it's almost like you're begging for my help. Like I'm your leader, you're supposed to fucking be my mentor. I can endure, no more demand, you remember who you are. It was you who believed in me when everyone was telling you. Don't sign me, everyone at the fucking label, let's tell the truth. You risked your career for me, I know it as well as you. Nobody wanted to fuck with a white boy trying to cry in this book. You saved my life, now maybe it's my turn to save yours. But I could never repay you, what you did for me is way more. Giving up faith, and you ain't giving up on me. Get up, Dre. I'm dying, I need you. Come back for fuck's sake.
Still remember the shit like it was just yesterday, though. You walked in, yellow jumpsuit, old room, crack jokes. Once you got inside the booth, told you, like smoke. With your friends, some of them I put on, but they just left. They said they was riding to the death. But where the fuck are they now? Now that I need them, I don't see none of them, all I see is Slim. Fuck all you fair weather friends, all I need is him. Fucking backstabbers, when the chips were down, you just laughed at us. Now you got to feel the fucking wrath of aftermath, faggots. You gon' see us in our lab jackets and ask where the fuck we been. You can kiss my indecisive ass, crack maggots and the crackers ass. Lil' cracker jack beat, making whack ass backwards producers, I'm back bastards. One more CD and then I'm packing up my bags. And as I'm leaving, I guarantee the screen trade don't leave us like that, man. Cause
I'm about to lose my mind.
Thank you.
still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man, how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Dear Slim, you still ain't called a row. I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man, you're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Call and write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drink a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim. That's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die, too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit. I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out? Said your girlfriend's pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother, I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show, I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dawg, come on, how fucked up is you? got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk, and she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.